planes outside White Run are right at the gate.
Dragon, it is my honor to stand before you.
It's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a...
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We have no need for wizards in this.
Here for work? Get an axe. Bring me all the wood you can chop.
Brother kinsman.
I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want
Don't to? Think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
You want to give up now, out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Mama, why are you and Papa fighting?
We're not fighting, we're just... Why don't I get you something to eat? Mama and Papa will talk about it.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today.
Right, yes, I see your point. Make the necessary arrangements.
As you say, my lord.
Get in there and push.
Here to be a companion?
Pull him back! Azura, curse you! Yeah!
Get him! Kill him!
And warm beds.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Mm-hmm.
facing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Ian has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Margaret!
You there. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Something?
Thank you.
What are you looking at?
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now, Advar.
They're all hard.
Rogvir.
This report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Keep your guard up.
Whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Right to garrison troops in a city. On the other hand,
things to study. What is it?
Curse you!